Hi everyone. As Mary mentioned, I am project worker in Frobe's Group Youth Project and Head Cafe in Sligo for almost 4 years now. My involvement in Frobe, however, did not just begin when I got a job. I'm also a former member of Latin Frobe Club, the reference panel and the National Council of Frobe. I joined my local Frobe Club in Lachlan, County Roscommon, when I was 15. When you're from a small area like Lachlan, young people usually like jump at the opportunity to try something new. So my friends and I went along on Friday night to find out what Frobe was all about. Well, if there was ever a moment that I could identify that changed my life, that was it. The inspiration of leaders of Lachlan Frobe Club, most of whom continue to volunteer 10 years on, and who are down there in the crowd, they deserve a special mention here. The fact that these adults gave up their time to support us, had faith in us, and believed in us has had such a huge influence in my life. Even as a young person, it's spurred me on to do more, achieve my dreams, and actively get involved in my community. As a young person, my involvement with the program provided me with so many opportunities. I got to travel all over Ireland to meetings and felt I was making a meaningful contribution to the running of the organisation. I met people, my role models, some of whom I now work with when I was 16. People like Claire Gallagher, Terry MacDonald, Sean Campbell, Tom Carpenter, Ray Devlin, Michael Cleary, and there's so many more. They all encouraged and supported me to reach my full potential. I've also completed a BA Honours in Applied Social Studies with first class honours graduating from the Institute of Technology Sligo. The reason I picked this course in the first place is largely down to my involvement in the programme. As part of my college course, I was obliged to complete an 8-week work placement, and my completion line in Frobe's Crib Youth Project and Health Cafe in Sligo. I believe young people can do great things and overcome the toughest of challenges once given the opportunity. And Frobe as an organisation recognises this. It enables young people to discover their strengths, skills and interests. This in turn has an enormous impact on self-esteem and self-worth, which has a ripple effect in terms of the young people's ability to lead happy, healthy and connected lives. 10 years ago, when I was interviewed for a Frobe magazine, which was a supplement in Farmer's Journal, I said, Frobe is something I will always love, and I hope to be involved with for many years to come. Well, 10 years on, and now a Frobe staff person, this statement is as true as ever. So, happy birthday, Frobe. Thanks for helping and making me the person I am today.